And today's a holiday, and clearly we are expecting a lot more people to join us here at the beach. And as we mentioned at the beginning of the show, we are going to be going to a number of beaches, and this is the first place that we have arrived at. That is the Labadi Beach. And we are asking you out there to let us know on two major issues that we asked. One is security. If you go to the beach, how do you ensure your own security? There are those who go into the sea to swim. There are those who are selling food here. And there are those who generally want to come and just have fun. But when you get here, how are you going to ensure your security? We have a number of people here. We'll be going to them shortly. But if you can see behind me, there's a beautiful piece of artwork here that is made from sand. And if you know who the artist is, his name is Bob Atiso. And he has been able to craft Jesus rising from the dead with the art of sand. And I think this is a beautiful piece. You can see him trying to finish up his piece of work. And we just came to meet him this morning. Maybe we'd want to speak with him also when we are about finishing. But Bob Atiso, good morning to you. We'll come to you and speak with you in a little bit. But for now though, let me just speak to some of the people who are here and find out their thoughts on why they have come to the beach and how they intend to celebrate the Easter. Also, issue of security. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
What is your name and what are you here for?
Well, my name is Damien Ferdinand. I'm from Sawoma. So as you can see, after the hard work for the day, you know, need to come out and have fun. Started from Good Friday, we went to church to praise God for the wonderful things He has done for us. And it was Monday, and as busy as we are, we used to take some shadow from our time and come and have fun. And I can see a very beautiful artist here. This man is truly a genius. I've seen some of his work, but this is tremendously nice. But I hope still has people need encouragement from the government so that they can showcase their talent, so that when they come out from school, they don't sit and wait for the government to provide a job for them.
All right, thank you very much. And clearly you can tell that he, just as I mentioned, he's also very excited about the artwork that we are seeing behind us. It is a message from the death of Jesus that said, remember, you can still rise from even from the ashes. And that is the artwork that we have come to meet here at the Labadi Beach. I have one other gentleman who is going to be joining me shortly. And he has tattooed a name on his arm. I'm sure his name is Ray. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning. Okay.
How are you doing? What are you here doing?
Oh, I'm part of the management here. And as you can see, here is Labadi Beach Resort. And in this Easter season, this guy has been here each and every week. I think he creates the design on, if it's Christmas time, it's different time, you know. He's giving us idea about the raising of the Lord. As he says, we should remember. We can still rise from ashes. So on this basis, I would like to say shout out to my friends and colleagues. We are at the Labadi Beach. We are having fun. Everyone should be part of us and celebrate the Easter season.
Okay. But before you go, one thing that has come up every time there is a beach activity is people who drown and people who end up having problems with the sea. What is the how do you take care of yourself, or what advice do you give to people who are here to swim?
Okay, if I may say, it's been a long time someone drowned in the sea, because we have lifeguards and this, and they are taking care of them. But all in all, there's rules and regulations here that if you drink, say, like alcoholic drink, you shouldn't go into that sea. And we should have fun and do anything. But if you are drunk, never enter into the sea, because anything can happen.
All right, thank you very much, Ray. And he is one of the managers here. And as you said, they are ensuring that people have fun, but have responsible fun. And that is what he has just told us. But we have one other lady here who is joined us. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Thanks. This morning we just came to run up our Easter activities and to have some fun at the beach. And we wish everybody good Easter and happy Easter. Okay. And as you can see behind us, remember, you can still rise from the ashes. So we are hoping that everything will be well this year.
Okay. Where are you coming from?
From Ajoma. Yes.
And what would your advice be to those who come here to join you to celebrate the resurrection of Christ and then also to swim as well? What would the advice be?
Oh, they should just be careful and mindful of the sea especially the children, they should take active care so that there would not be any accident today.
Thank you very much.
Everybody, happy Easter.
Thank you very much, ma'am, and we wish you well as well. And I've been joined by one other gentleman. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
What's your name?
My name is Maxwell.
Maxwell?
Yeah.
You seem to have been in NSC already.
Yeah.
Why? What did you go to the NSC?
Well, I came here in the morning. I came to train small. So, yeah. So, I just finished training. I'm now going home.
If you say you came to train, what did you do? Are you a footballer?
No. I play D-ball.
Oh, basketball?
Yeah.
Now, you went to swim. By you, clearly you've not drowned. Is this the first time of doing anything with regard to the sea?
No, I've been coming here every day, every Saturday. Yeah. Oh, what I would say, or what I would like to say, is that those who came here to swim, they should take good care of them, themselves. And if you are going to swim, you have to you should never try to go deep into the water. Yeah, but we have to, come around the edge.
Any special dedication to friends, family, and loved ones?
Yeah, I would like to shout out all to my parents, my father, my mom, my sisters, and all my friends. Yeah.
All right, thank you very much. We wish you well, and I hope to see you around hopefully next year as well. And quite a number of people are coming. When we got here, the sea area was calm, and right even at the beach, there wasn't too much activity. Very few people had turned up. But as we started this show, we had quite a few people trooping in. A few cars have been parked at the car park, and it shows that more people are coming. It's just a few minutes, almost 9:30. It shows that people are now leaving their homes and maybe joining us here at the beach. But we'd want to find out from you, and on our social media platforms too, do send us a message, goodwill messages, dedications, and then also how we as a people can take care of ourselves when we come to the seaside. I have more people coming in to join us. Hello, how are you?
Fine. Michael.
What are you doing here at the beach?
Oh, me, I came to sell the swimming costume.
You came to sell swimming costumes? But you yourself are not dressed in one.
Oh, but it's nice.
Yeah. How much are they going for?
Oh, like, yeah.
Okay. Is this the first time of doing this?
No.
And when you sell it to the people, do you advise them as they go into this?
Yes. I'll tell you that if you go in and swim, don't go in a far place. Because if you go in and you will lose. It's not good. Now, because of that, I tell for somebody else.
And do you swim yourself?
Yeah.
You swim?
Yeah.
But how come you're not swimming today?
Today I don't feel well to swim. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Any dedication?
Thank you.
You want to say wish a song to anybody in your life?
No. It's okay. Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much, and we wish you all the best. So yes, we are live from the Labadi Beach, and clearly we just want people to know that this is Easter Monday, and TV3's New Day has just taken a detour from our regular in-studio production, and we are at the beach to ensure that at least we get the voices of the people out there, get more people joining us, and let us know what your thoughts are on the celebration. Gradually, there seem to be a number of people coming in. The chairs are getting filled very slowly, but you can tell that people are still coming in. And we have more people joining us to let us know what they are here for. Good morning, madam. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Your name and what you're doing here at the beach?
I'm Tina.
What are you doing here?
I'm Kay. I came here to work. I work with Cave and Gardens. We sell drinks. So we came.
And is this your first time of coming to this beach?
No, it's not. Like almost every weekend we are here. Yeah.
And how has business been for you in the past, and what is your expectation today?
Oh, for the past years it's been good, and this year to be expecting something good. Yeah.
Any special dedication?
Yeah. To my friends and my mom and my dad. Mama Joyce and Papa Cliff. Thank you.
Where are they? Where?
Medina.
Thank you very much, and have a good time. So a lot more revelers around, people coming into the beach. Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Your name and what you're doing here?
I'm Esther Kumiwadonko. Okay. I'm here to do marketing.
Marketing?
Yeah.
Marketing of what, or for what?
Okay, we are doing supermod promotion.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. So what are your expectations as the day? People are now coming in gradually. What are your expectations?
Okay, I'm expecting more people to buy more of what I'm about to sell.
Dedication to family, friends.
And okay, my shout out to my family members, my mom, my dad, my loved ones, and my friends. So,
thank you very much. And yeah, clearly you can tell that people are, the excitement is growing gradually, but we are hoping that by noon this place will be filled to capacity. So if you are home and you want to get a swim, I mean take a swim, a dig in the sea, you might want to start moving here gradually because it's getting filled as we speak. One more person joining us. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, boss.
Your name and what you're doing here?
My name is Isaac Mesa from Elmina.
Okay. Elmina. But there's beach at Elmina. What are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm coming with my dad from London.
Okay. So what are you going to be doing here today? Just sit and watch or swim or whatever? What exactly are you going to be doing?
I'm here to swim.
You swim?
Yeah.
When you're going into the sea, what goes into your mind in terms of security and safety?
Actually, I know how to swim. So I have safe with that. Yeah.
Elmina boy will come in.
Alright,
so where's your dad?
He's at the top there.
Okay. So we wish you well. I will come around and see you and talk to you and your dad. Okay, alright, have a good time. Alright, so clearly we have an Elmina boy in the building, and he also says that he's here to swim. He has he's here with his old boy. So not just him, but I can see a few friends of his as well. And you can tell that the people that we have here are not as expected because it is still early in the day, and it's likely that we'll see a lot more people. And you can tell that there are people who are also here to do business. And if you can look right behind me in these areas, people have started setting up food joints. There's all sorts of foods, from the heavy ones to those who just want to take gari soakings. I can see someone trying to set up his soakings in the next few minutes. He will get himself sorted out. And then also you have those who will be doing the heavy foods, kenke, banku, and all of that. Alcoholic drinks are also going to be on sale. But we would want to advise that if you do come here, you might want to be very careful because the sea looks quite turbulent. And although the edges are quite, not that rough and you can swim, the advice is that do not go further to the deep side. And we are told that there are a few lifeguards around also to ensure the peace and safety, security and safety of people who will be here. So this is a NewDay live from the Labadi Beach Hotel.